Let's dive into a look ahead at next week's new releases hitting store shelves, online breakers, and your favorite online retail giants. Next week in Hot in the Shop, kicking things off, it's here. The bow tie on the 2018-19 NHL collecting season closes with Upper Deck The Cup. You know it. You love it. Two autographed patch cards in every tin. The wait's over. More great hits than ever. Close out that season with the biggest hits. Let's check it out. So, two autographed patch cards featuring one autographed patch rookie card from the 2018-19 rookie class, headlined by Calder Trophy winner Elias Pettersson, plus one additional autographed patch card. New to the cup this year, super rare trilateral auto patch cards numbered to just three. Also new, a variety of rookie auto patch tributes numbered to 10, paying homage to popular rookies from the 2010-11 and 2013-14 seasons. More new content includes Splendor autograph patches and Hall of Fame 75th and 25th anniversary patches. Chase Rare the Show cards based on beautiful UDA pieces featuring some of the best legends in the game. Look for big-time booklet cards, including the highly sought-after autographed monumental rookie patch booklets, ticket inscription booklets, Legends of Hockey triple sign booklets, and nine-way signature booklets. Also chase exclusive exquisite hits. Find exquisite rookie patch auto cards numbered to the featured player's uniform number. I always love that. Search for the elusive one-of-one exquisite rookie auto shields and hunt for NHL Glory autograph cards limited to a mere 10 serial numbered copies featuring a chrome NHL shield embedded under an acetate surface with an on-card autograph. Also collect notable nameplate cards of your favorite player. Each card features a full letter patch from a game-used jersey, and you can collect all the cards to spell out the player's name. That's awesome, too. Grab superb memorabilia inserts like the Cup Trios, Quads and Sixes, limited logos, signature materials, and much more. And as always, keep an eye out for numerous unannounced Easter eggs. Let's let this play out because these cards are so beautiful. Going to be awesome. Hits next the 23rd, which I believe is Wednesday.
We've also got a much anticipated product coming out in football this week. The stalwart in many ways of the NFL season is Panini Prism. Look at these beautiful, beautiful cards featuring the first NFL uniform silver prism rookies of names like Kyler Murray, Daniel Jones, Dwayne Haskins. Yes, all the top rookies from this year's rookie class. Incredible new design for Prism this year. Each box is going to feature three autographed cards plus nine numbered Prism. Talk about a crazy packed hobby box of Prism that way. One silver Prism per box, so you know that you'll be able to chase those. But they've also got rookie patch autographs, franchise legend signatures, and plenty more content. Oh, including the popular Color Blast inserts, falling one in every 10 cases. So those are a huge chase. Very, very
rare. Hey, we hit one of those.
Yeah, from soccer, we did. Incredible product there. And then, of course, remember, with these cards, keep an eye out for those shiny, shiny silver parallels, the silver prisms. If you can't tell them apart, they say Prism on the back, even if they look a little bit like a base card. This is coming out on Wednesday as well. You're not going to want to miss it.
Absolutely. Next up, a memorabilia product from Leaf, an autographed memorabilia product in the form of autograph football jersey edition. So one autograph custom football jersey in every box with an incredible mix of Hall of Famers, fan favorites, and some of the biggest stars in the game today, as well as hot young players. It's got a new lower price point and higher hit rate of the best players. So they went back to the drawing box, crunched their numbers, sharpened up their pencils, as they say, to deliver a better experience for the collector. Young stars and rookies, who are we talking about? Well, guys like Dwayne Haskins, Deshaun Watson, Saquon Barkley. Superstars, yep, Brady, he's in there. Rodgers, Breeze, Cam Newton, Russell Wilson, Gronk, Ezekiel Elliott, and Patrick Mahomes, check. Hall of Famers, Manning, Favre, Marino, Rice, Sanders, Elway, Emmitt Smith, Dan Marino, check. And then legends, Walter Payton, Terry Bradshaw, Johnny Unitas, Bo Jackson, Jim Brown, and many more in each of those categories. Awesome.
And it's not only NLCS and ALCS time, it's also Topps Triple Threads time this week. Each box of Triple Threads is going to have two packs with seven cards. There's two different configurations, so that's exactly why you should use a site like GoGTS.net, is to know what it is you're getting before you buy a pack, so you know that you got all your hits. That said, each box should deliver at least one autographed triple relic card, one triple relic card, an autographed rookie card or jumbo relic card, and one additional jumbo relic card. This product features stars in the past, present, and future, while including all the high-end hits that collectors have come to expect, like those single jumbo relic cards, dual jumbo relic cards, triple relic cards, numbered to 99 or less, including rookies and hot stars like Shohei Ohtani. New this year is the 150 years of pro baseball triple player autographs. Get names like Johnny Bench, Mike Piazza, and who's that guy? Buster Posey. All on one card. Sorry, I'm bitter because they're talking about trading for him. The Cubs are. Rookie autograph cards with parallels. Base rookie and future phenoms autograph relic cards. Look for Vlad Guerrero Jr., Pete Alonso on-card autographs, and of course, some super rare cut signatures returned to celebrate the best to ever play the game, like Mr. Cub Ernie Banks with those fun triple threads words spelled out in the die cut. Lots of fun, this product, every year. Rookies, stars. We haven't even seen the booklet yet. Do we have the booklet? Is the booklet coming up? Oh, three booklets coming up. And then, of course, the All-Star patches. This product always pulls some good content from the All-Star game, so you get unique, extra chunky patches. And as the slide says, it wouldn't be Triple Threads without stunning booklet cards. Windows into Greatness, autograph relic cards. There's also the Triple Threads one-of-one game-used nameplate bat cards, and of course the super booklets with 16, 20, 15, 10, lots and lots of names, lots and lots of players, lots and lots of patches, bats, and pieces of material from the game. Triple Threads brings you closer to the game, and it's in hobby shops this week.
Awesome. Couple products from Super Break. It seems like it's been a while since we saw pieces of the past. And so here it is, Pieces of the Past Historical Edition delivers at least one Pieces of the Past unique one-of-one relic or cut card in every box, spanning the 1770s to the 1970s with people, events, and history. Look for rare certified signatures and collectibles from presidents, historical figures, conquerors, musicians, activists, actors, celebrities, and major sports legends. Find randomly inserted redemptions for JSA, BSA, PSA certified multi-signed and team signed baseballs, presidential signed documents, vintage signed photos, albums, checks, cut signatures, one of one the bar cut autographs, and scarce vintage certified coins. This product features Super Break's most historical and powerful subject list yet. Find certified cut autographs, inscriptions, and handwriting relics, the bar 101 cut autos, BGS slammed vintage tickets, game use certified sports relics, presidential relics, stamp relics, vintage book relics, vintage news relics, pennants, coins, and pins. Plus, look for single, dual, and triple relic combo cards featuring the greatest all on one card. Single and dual signed cut cards featuring presidents, sports athletes, musicians, and more. And be on the lookout for hot cases with 2x, 3x, even 5x the number of items, as well as themed cases with and multiple redemption cases, meaning big, big hits await in Super Breaks, Pieces of the Past, Historical Edition.
So, Rob, this next product, I believe it's a carryover from last week, probably got delayed, but I had a little moment here to do some math. I talked about it last week. This is 2019 Heavy Hitters Series 2 from Super Break. Each box is going to deliver one premium buyback card, and you can see the cards there from the graphic. There we go. Yeah, you'll see the cards here. Well, I had time to count just the cards that are shown. 23 different cards. Well, they have given us the case run, 150 total cases, which means there's only 450 total boxes, which means you have over a 5% chance of hitting any one of these monsters.
That's pictured here, right?
Yeah, that's pictured here. That tells me that unless these are priced at $1,200 a box, which actually I don't know what the price is, but this is a pretty stacked product for a buyback product. Pretty exciting. Look for this in hobby shops this week from Super Break.
And last but certainly not least, a one-of-its-kind, never-before-seen product from Topps. Art of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles trading card sets. Those crazy masters of martial arts on the half shell. Delivers one complete 100-card base set plus one sketch card and one autographed card signed on card in every box, featuring 73 classic comic covers and 27 brand new pieces of art from Kevin Eastman, Jim Lawson, Michael Dooney, Steve Levine, and other illustrators who've been involved with TMNT in the past. So that's your 100 base cards. The autographs, well, yeah, they're going to be of artists. No, Donatello is not, like, actually signing a card. But the autograph parallels of the base set include green, purple, orange, blue, and red. Bunch of different sketch cards include standard, shaped, and panoramic. So check this out. If you are a fan of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, this is all about the artwork. In shops next week from Topps. And that wraps up a look at Hot in the Shop.